This is it, what? Cohiba lit, what? We got that yak up in the cup and getting bent, what? Put some smoke in the air, it's your shit, what? And raise your glasses if everything classic. This is it, what? That Cohiba lit, what? You got some drink up in your cup and getting bent, what? So put some smoke in the air, it's your shit, what? And raise your glasses if everything classic.
Stogie light. You were tuned in to G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the share button as you come on in. First fight of the Dillian White, Alexander Povetkin card, and we got an upset already. Nick Webb upsets Eric Pfeiffer, second round knockout. And man, Nick Webb came in from the opening bell throwing bombs like he was just going for the kill. And I know VP Shane and myself, we talked about this fight yesterday on the live, and we was like, well, we're looking forward to seeing Pfeiffer because we haven't seen him really in the pros. But Nick Webb came in and he hunted Pfeiffer down, and Pfeiffer couldn't handle Nick Webb's power, which was surprising. It was surprising. Like, this was not a fight that was on the radar in terms of an upset, but I can't lie, man. Nick Webb looked good, man. Nick Webb looked good. He was 16-2 coming into the fight, but he was a considerable underdog because Eric Pfeiffer, he's in that camp with Dillian White and everything. So there's a little bit of hype behind the name. But Nick Webb, he put them paws on Pfeiffer tonight. But y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. G5 Jeff TV, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Please share this video, support your boy. Support good content at all times. I appreciate y'all. Peace.